Paulie, I gotta ask you this. Amir Khan, who you fought against, Floyd Mayweather, what do you think?
It's an interesting fight because Amir has some clear weaknesses when you fight him and you back him up. But at the risk of backing him up, you gotta take some shots yourself, as Algeri showed us. But if you're able to back him up, you may hurt him, you may give him trouble, you may even knock him out, but some guys did, you know. But you know, if you box Amir Khan, you're gonna have a lot of trouble, because it means you're gonna give Amir Khan a chance to set his combinations and set his range and whatnot. So it's an interesting fight, because there's Floyd Mayweather having in him to fight Amir Khan, or will he box Amir Khan, and is that the strategy that'll work against Khan if you box him? You know, it's an interesting fight from a lot of reasons, and it becomes more interesting now that Khan looks so bad against Algeri, you know, because people are going to really think like, oh, Khan doesn't deserve the fight. But styles make fights. I still think it's a very tricky fight, and really predicting a winner is not as easy as you might think in that fight.
If it's not Amir, Mayweather mentioned Kareem Mayfield and Andre Berto. Realistic?
I mean, I'm surprised Mayweather even knows who Kareem Mayfield is. But
everyone knows Kareem Mayfield. You know Kareem, he's a cool dude.
But I mean, Berto's won two world championships. I mean, at least he brings some sort of resume to the table. I'm not sure. You know, I don't know. I mean, at this point, you really don't know what Floyd Mayweather's next move is going to be. It's hard to predict it.
Gennady Golovkin told me at 154, he wants Floyd. He's willing to come down to 154. What happens if that ever happens?
I think Gennady's too big. Gennady fought the Olympics at 165. He's a big guy. You know, Floyd Mayweather turned pro at 130 pounds. So, you know, I think it's a more normal thing to ask Gennady to move up in weight than it is for to ask Floyd to move up in weight to fight Golovkin, you know. Golovkin's moved up no weight classes in his pro career, you know, so if you move up one to fight a tough fight, it's not asking nearly as much of him as it is to ask Floyd to move up to fight him, you know. So I think asking Gennady Golovkin to fight Andre Ward at 168 is probably more of a normal question. As far as, you know, challenging themselves with this weight class game.
You're stepping into your August first against Danny Garcia. A lot of people say it's a winnable fight. They know your style. They know Danny's style. If you take care of business, are you already thinking of the next fight?
Nah.
Just one at a time.
Yeah, just one at a time. I'm not even thinking too many moves ahead, because every training camp is a training camp where I'm saying, I'm seeing how I feel and how my body's reacting and whatnot, and you know, so they're literally just taking it one training camp at a time. But I'm having fun preparing for this fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.